Earlier, it was reported that Kriti Sanon and Aditya Roy Kapoor may be cast in a movie produced by Vashu Bhagnani. However, the project did not materialize and was put on hold. Now, the same report says the duo will be paired opposite each other in Mohit Suri's upcoming romantic thriller, which is a sequel to his 2014 hit Ek Villain. As reported, the actress has given a verbal nod to the movie but is yet to sign on the dotted line. Kriti is currently shooting for Dinesh Vijan's Arjun Patiala and will give her dates for Mohit's movie once she's back from Chandigarh.